Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Mohammed Umair, and with the new year around the corner, I wanted to do something different. I want to start recording my videos. So the first video that I want to be recording about is actually about other YouTube channels, precisely the top 10 YouTube channels right now with the year 2020. On top of our list, we have T-Series, which is an Indian-based record label company. And this YouTube channel has 126 million subscribers, which kind of makes sense since India has 1.3 billion citizens, right? Population. So it goes to show why this T-Series channel is dominating the world. PewDiePie is at number two, which actually PewDiePie was dominating the YouTube world for the past 5 years, but along came T-Series and took it over. So PewDiePie has 102 million subscribers. And it's just a gaming channel, which not just a gaming channel. I mean, just when you have 102 million subscribers, you're the top of the line gaming channel. So this channel is actually run by a guy named Felix Arvid, to be exact. And it's just gaming, him live streaming himself playing, vlogging, and he also has a meme review series, which is actually really funny. So you guys should check that out as well. And after that is Cocomelon, which has 71 million subscribers, and it's a children's channel with nursery rhymes and whatnot. So if you have any kids, I'm sure you already know about this channel, and you already probably do have the song Baby Shark stuck in your head from here and there, you know, that comes and goes. So this channel is about its nursery rhymes, and it features like CGI characters, cartoonish designs, very catchy tunes, and holy, they get stuck in your head once, they don't leave. After that, at number four, we have 5 Minute Crafts. I actually really like this channel because it teaches you how to make different things around the house. It teaches you life hacks and ranges, a whole range of subjects that it works on. This channel started 4 years ago in 2016, and now it's actually the number one do-it-yourself channel on the list. It has 63 million subscribers, and right behind 5 Minute Crafts is Set India, another Indian channel. Set India actually stands for Sony Entertainment. It's a Hindi language channel, and it's just about TV shows, teaser trailers, episode clips. You know, it's a Hindi channel, so it goes to show why they have so many subscribers, because India has 1.3 billion population. Number six, we have Conzilla, which has 55 million subscribers. It's actually a music video producer known as Conrad Kohana Dantes. He's a Brazilian who makes music videos, very, very nice music videos actually. And he has 55 million subscribers. And that channel is all about music, very catchy music. One thing I'm not a fan of, it's Spanish, which I don't understand, so I can't really get behind the music much, but the beats are really nice. After that, we have WWE, also known as World Wrestling Entertainment. I'm sure everybody's watched it once in their life. So the YouTube channel actually has 53 million subscribers at number seven on our list. And it has followers from all around the world. I mean, every child's watched it, liked it, you know, thought it was real until they got older. After that, we have Z Music Company with 49 million subscribers. Z Movie Company is once again an Indian channel. So from our top eight so far, we've had three Indian channels based out of India. So Z Music is company is also a music channel, and it has over 220,000 hours of video content, including music videos, TV shows, and films. It's really doing well. And after that, we have Justin Bieber. Wow, can't believe Justin Bieber's on this list. Justin Bieber has 48 million subscribers. Funny thing is, Justin Bieber actually became famous off of YouTube. It makes sense why he's up there on the list, right? Since that's how he started. Him being a child sensation, he climbed the ladder really quick. And another fact is that Justin Bieber, the town he's actually born in, where he became famous, is actually 20 minutes from where I live. It's Stratford, outside the movie theater. That's what I heard. I've never seen him, but I heard he used to be singing on the roads, streets, outside the movie theaters. Then after that, last but not least, is Perfect Dude with 48 million subscribers. It's actually like a man cave channel. I think I said it wrong. It's not Perfect Dude. Funny, eh? Yeah, it's easy to flip the words, but yeah. So this is actually five guys that just talk about sports. It started off as trick shots, you know, those 1 minute videos of basketball and whatnot. Now they're the most popular sports channel on YouTube. So guys, they have 48.7 million subscribers, and I'm sure soon they'll be really, really, you know, they'll get up there. So I just wanna say thank you for watching. You know, subscribe and hit the bell so you can, you know, catch all the videos as soon as we load them. Thank you very much. Have a good day. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Bye.